Well, a Troy man has been acquitted of second-degree murder in connection with the deadly shooting that happened in Watervliet last February. However, Reginald Goodman was found guilty of second-degree criminal possession of a weapon. He was accused of shooting and killing 41-year-old Sean Koontz of Poughkeepsie on 24th Street. Prosecutors also said that he used a stolen handgun.